First pictures from Jersing, where the Altmark shelters in a Norwegian fjord. After months of dodging and hiding, she lies exposed before our cameras, and her Nazi captain also. We know full well that our whole Navy is working day and night, but the Altmark story shares the present headlines with that of the Graf Spee.